me, it's about putting God first and then others and then yourself.
I live in a same-sex and a multi-ethnic relationship, and at times my family's been treated differently.
What's your thought about it being two women?
I'm not gonna judge them because they are lesbian. Sure. I'd help them out any way I could, honestly.
So she used to be a girl.
My faith doesn't support the union, you know, of transgender.
They may not even want to know me. According to some people, I messed up God's plan.
It's not our choice, but it's what we follow.
They probably get discriminated against all the time.
Brother, they're little people, big people. You're not supposed to feel guilty. That's just the way it is.
He gave his leg for our freedom. What an unselfish act.
I'm very fortunate to live through Iraq and all the injuries.
I saw guys that were 20 years old missing arms, legs, all together. So I feel pretty fortunate.
Do you agree that you act different when there's money involved?
Well, I mean, sometimes.
Can we take a break?
Do you want a family?
Yeah, I do want a family.
We want a child that's a little person. Other countries, they throw them away like they're garbage.
You do take care of the finances in our family, and I never realized what a stress it has been, and I apologize that I hadn't helped you with that burden.
I have always had this passion for music, and growing up, I didn't want to take the path of going into gangs.
Music is a very important thing, and this is something that gets these kids out of jail.
Seeing what they do for those kids, they should be proud of themselves, and their community should be proud of them also.
Believe it or not, you have opened our eyes to how beautiful your hearts are, and not to judge.
That's what we need as a society. Show each other that if you're falling down, we're gonna be here to pick you up.
I just believe that you do right, it pays off in the end.